In that cat, diploid number of chromosome is 38. After that meiosis, haploid number of chromosomes in gamete is known as that 19. After that housefly, so diploid number of chromosome is known as that 12, and haploid number of chromosome number is that 6. Butterfly, so in that butterfly, diploid number of chromosome is known as that 380. Diploid number of chromosome known as the 380 means it has 190 chromosomes. Haploid number of chromosome in gamete is known as that 190. After that, housefly. Housefly is completed. After that, fruit fly. So in the fruit fly, diploid number of chromosomes are 8. Haploid number of chromosomes are 4. After that, apple. Diploid number of chromosome is known as the 34. Haploid number of chromosome number is known as that 17. Okay. After that, potato. Diploid number of chromosome is known as that 48. Haploid number of chromosome number in each gamete is known as that 24. After that, rice. Diploid number of chromosome is 24. Haploid number of chromosome in each gamete is known as the 12. After that, maize. Diploid number of chromosome is known as the 20. Haploid number of chromosome is known as the 10. Okay. Butterfly 380, diploid number, haploid number of chromosome in gamete 190. In fruit fly, diploid number of chromosome is known as the 8, haploid number of chromosome in gamete 4. In apple, diploid number of chromosome is 34, haploid number of chromosome 17. In potato, diploid number of chromosome is a 48. And haploid number of chromosome is known as the 24. In rice, diploid number of chromosome is known as the 24. Haploid number of chromosome in each gamete is known as the 12. After that, maize, diploid number of chromosome is known as the 20. Haploid number of chromosome in each gamete, 10.